Ruke koje nas čuvaju, ruke koje nas miluju, ruke koje nas štite I žele nam dobro.
You have the healing prayer going on right now. This is on Monday night. That's the healing prayer. And I will take you further around in Medjugorje, what's happening in the evening. Good. Nice to see you. Ciao. Nice to see you. You're good? Nice to see you. Nice to see you. You're good? Buon appetito. Go. And we are slowly coming to end of our evening tour here in Medjugorje. I hope you enjoyed the little tour. And if you did so, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and with your friends and give a like. And if you have questions, you'd be interested that I ask the pilgrims, write them to me. And also your prayer requests, your prayer intentions. And from where you're watching, I want to more countries, you know. It would be lovely to hear a lot of Irish people. Thank you for watching. And here we are coming to the museum, which is on the left down the road. You know it by now. Still very peaceful, but step by step They're coming to more daylight. That's the way to the museum. That's the way to Hotel Sulic. One of the oldest pensions in Medjugorje, an institution here. Here was my first hotel room when I came to Medjugorje. And here's Pension Sulic. And remember, tonight we give over again all our worries, anxieties, financial problems, challenges, wounds, sicknesses of ourselves, our loved ones, friends, and we give them to Jesus. It's a precious gift for him. He wants to heal it. You have to believe it. So we say three times, Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Let's make an extra one. Jesus, I trust in you wholeheartedly. And if you don't have that faith yet, me too, I'm still a worrier and thinker. I pray, Jesus, I surrender everything to you. Take care of everything. Jesus, I surrender everything to you. You take care of everything. Jesus, I surrender everything to you. You take care of everything. So have a peaceful, joyful night or day, having surrendered everything to God through his Son. God bless you all. Have a nice evening or joyful day wherever you are. And please pray for me and for my father as I pray for you. God bless you all from Medjugorje.